And now, folks, speaking of better and better, Colorado, 3 weeks ago, crowned its very first Battleborn Wrestling Colorado State Heavyweight Champion. It was Adrian Blackheart, the Immortal. Tonight, he will defend his BBW Colorado State Heavyweight Championship for the very first time here at BBW 6. And that match is next. Lock up now, these two men. This is something I've been waiting for all night. Adrian Blackheart taking on Tricky Sticks. Both men had name changes recently. You may know them better as the Immortal and the Beast. Now going with new names and new wrestling styles here. As you can see, they are on the trampoline. This is something that ABW has been doing for quite some time, showing their technical skill on a trampoline. A lot of backyard wrestlers will use their high-flying maneuvers, things of that nature, trying to get the big spots. Well, here in ABW, they are technical. They know what to do. They want to show their wrestling skill. And you're going to see a very, you're going to see a very technical yet hard-hitting match. And those punches show no mercy. Elbow to the face and a cover. Two count only. As you can see, Blackheart, Adrian Blackheart, the BBW Colorado State Heavyweight Champion, must count his own pinfalls, as does Tricky Sticks. Great drop kick there. And he's going for, could be a figure four here, I'm not sure. Wait, reversal, brilliant reversal, into a beautiful headlock, second headlock, and takedown. Wonderful, wonderful technical wrestling from two of BBW ABW's top superstars. I can almost argue that, great back suplex there. I could almost argue that these two men are the two men in ABW. Altitude Backyard Wrestling, you will remember the names of Tricky Sticks and Adrian Blackheart. These two guys will not stop. Both of them, actually at this point, they're the only two men to hold championship gold in their promotion. And look at this DDT on the skull of Adrian Blackheart. This is for the BBW Colorado State Heavyweight Championship, the top title in the state of Colorado, in the Colorado territory. ABW, the only promotion in Colorado, period. Not just in Battleborn Wrestling, but in all of Colorado. There's no one else. That means these two guys are the top men in their state. And look at this fantastic move. I can see an Indian Deathlock mixed with some sort of neck wrench, and Adrian Blackheart trying to reach the ropes. He does so. And Tricky Sticks forced to break the hold in this championship bout. Remember, it's a championship bout. 30-minute time limit these men have to go the distance. There's a snapmare over into a dragon sleeper, picks him up and takes him down. Roll of the dice there, and Tricky Six might be out already. Cover. And look at that. Smart move there, grabbing the rope break, as you can see at the edge of the trampoline. And sent there's a drop kick staying closer to the edge of the trampoline. And that was smart wrestling from Tricky Sticks there. He knew he couldn't kick out, so he grabbed the rope, and there's a drop kick to the back of the neck. Focusing on the head and neck here is Adrian Blackheart. Of course, we know why for that unorthodox submission maneuver he uses to win his matches. There's a cover there. Further wearing down Tricky Sticks. Every time he makes a pinfall, whether he thinks he'll kick out or not, it does take a small amount of energy away from Tricky Sticks. And that's just a small amount of energy that he could use later in the match to kick out something else, and he may not be able to, thanks to Adrian Blackheart. Tricky Sticks now has his arm, kicking him square in the ribs. What a great match it's been so far. Very technical wrestling. I'm so impressed. There's a bump onto his arm there, wearing down the arm of Adrian Blackheart. Further helping Tricky Sticks win this match. What's he going for? Suplex connects on Adrian Blackheart. The immortal not looking so immortal now. Look at this. What's he gonna do here? Oh, insult to injury and a kick square into, I believe that was his shoulder. Just took his shoulder out there. Further wearing down the arms and shoulders of the immortal. Once again, trying to pose. Adrian Blackheart says, no, you are not going to pose. You are not going to take advantage of me. I am the champion. And now, Adrian Blackheart in control. What a great seesaw match. Look at this. Tricky Sticks back in control. Adrian Blackheart back in control. Enziguri to the head. Great technical wrestling. These two men have just shown some fantastic skill. They have improved so much over the past year as ABW has soared to new heights in battleboard wrestling and all of backyard wrestling as a whole. Starting from a nobody promotion to now becoming one of the best. The best, obviously, in Colorado. One of the best in the central states. And showcasing some fantastic technical skills. You can see Adrian Blackheart wrenching that armbar and focusing on the arm the past minute or so. Great wrestling. I mean, these people, these guys, are what brought ABW to the dance. And they are definitely showing why they should be here. Adrian Blackheart with straight punches now. And a knee decimates Tricky Sticks. He just destroyed him with that knee. Tricky Sticks not only got hit with a knee, he just toppled over. I think he might land on his head as well. And Tricky Sticks is down. No movement from Tricky Sticks so far, the challenger in this 30-minute championship match. And here we go. Nice. That is a lion tamer, an inverted Boston crab, if you will. Further wearing down the back and legs of Tricky Sticks. And there you go. See, once again, focusing on the legs is the determined Adrian Blackheart. He just loves to dissect you. He will wear down every single part of your body until there is nothing left. This match could go the distance, but I don't know. Adrian Blackheart and Tricky Sticks are destroying each other to such dismay. Look at that! Spiked it! Adrian's still up! There it is again! He got him with that jawbreaker and a clothesline! A second clothesline! This could spell the end! Tricky Sticks could become the champion right here! No! Adrian Blackheart reverses into the corner! What's he gonna do? Captures him, crucifixion, cover, one, two, no! I thought that was it. I really thought that Tricky Sticks had Adrian Blackheart's number there. Did not happen. Oh, he's gotta be so disappointed at this point. He was 1 second away from becoming the Battleborn Wrestling Colorado State Heavyweight Champion. He was so close. What a great combination, taking nothing away from Blackheart, but that was just a great combination. I'm not sure Tricky Six knows what to do at this point. I mean, he hit him with everything.